Hi, this is Yasser, and in today's video we will see how to migrate WordPress websites easily without downloading backup files to your local system or uploading them to any of your cloud storage service. For migrating WordPress websites remotely means without the need of downloading backup files, we will use a plugin called WPvivid Backup. WPvivid Backup plugin provides both the ways that are manual way in which after backup is created, the backup files are first downloaded and then uploaded to the web hosting where needed. And in the second way, migration will be done automatically. And this will be the method that we will use in this video. In automatic migration, there will be no need to download or upload the backup files manually to anywhere, so migration will be very easy. And this automatic migration can be used to migrate websites on the same hosting as well as on different web hostings. But if you want to migrate websites from local system to a web hosting or vice versa, then you would have to use the manual method. In our tests and observations, the success rate of automatic migration using WPvivid Backup plugin on shared hosting is not 100%, but it is around 80 to 90%, which is still a very good score. Now let's see how to migrate a website without downloading or uploading backup files manually, and this whole process of auto migration using WPvivid Backup plugin will be very easy and simple, and there will be no need of any cPanel or FTP access. Only thing that will you need is the WordPress admin access. In today's migration example, we will migrate this website dev.howwpwork.com to the primary domain here, which is howwpwork.com. For automatic migration, we will need to install WPvivid Backup plugin on both of the websites. First, let's go to dev.howwpwork.com website and install WPvivid Backup plugin here. For that, go to the plugin section and click on Add New. Write WPvivid in the search field. Click on Install Now button and after its installation, activate it. Now let's open howwpwork.com and repeat the same procedure here to install WPvivid Backup plugin, and once it is installed, click on Activate. Now on the website on which we want to migrate the website, which in our case is howwpwork.com, we will go to the WPvivid Backup plugin by clicking on it here, and we will click on Key tab. Here you will generate a key that will be used on the other website while doing the migration process. Here you can select the time after which the key will be expired. We recommend to keep it short, but it should be enough so that the whole migration process could be completed in the selected duration. So we will select 2 hours from here and we'll click on generate button. After key generation, we will copy it and we'll go to the website that we want to migrate, which in our case is dev.howwpwork.com. Here we will go to the WPvivid Backup plugin by clicking on it, and from here open Auto Migration tab. Now we will paste the key that we have recently copied here and click on Save button. If the connection is okay, here you will see the message saying the connection is okay, now you can transfer the site. From here, choose the content that you want to migrate. In this example, because we are migrating full website, so we will select database plus WordPress files. And in order to avoid any issues during migration, you should deactivate things like 301 redirect plugin, firewall security plugin, and any cache plugin if it is present. Now click on clone, then transfer button, and with this the process of migration has been started. In the first run, it will create the backup of website's database and files. Here you can see the website's database size and total file size. During the migration process, if you face any errors like chunk size issue or task timeout or any other issue, let us know in the comment section below. We will try to address those issues. After creating the backup in the first run, the process will run for the second time, in which it will automatically transfer the website's backup files to the other website on which we want to migrate the website. Once the backup files has been transferred, you will see the success message here saying transfer succeeded, and scan the backup list on the destination site to display the backup and then restore the backup. Now we will go to the website on which we want to migrate the website, and here let's go to backup and restore tab and click on scan uploaded backup or received backup button. After the scan, here you can see that the backup files has been transferred to this website without the need of downloading or uploading the backup file anywhere manually. Now to restore the backup, simply click on restore button. Here it is showing some messages like don't close the page or switch to other pages during this process, and this process will replace the current site's themes, plugins, uploads, databases and any other content directories. Here again click on restore button, and for the last time it is asking if you want to continue. If you want to proceed, then click on OK button. Now the restoring process has been started. It will take a while to restore the databases and files, so let's wait for the process to complete. After restoring process has been completed, it will prompt a message saying restore completed successfully. So click on OK button, and after all this process, your website has been migrated successfully. Now here it is asking you to log in again into your WordPress admin area, and for that you will use the credentials that you have been using on the website that you have migrated, because now website's all data has been migrated. So we will use the credentials of dev.howwpwork.com. After filling in the credentials, click on login button. Now it will have all the themes, plugins and settings that were present on the website that we have migrated. Now let's see the front page of howwpwork.com, as this is the website on which we have migrated the website. Here you can see that now it totally looks like the same as the migrated website. And that's all. This is how you migrate a website without the need of downloading or uploading backup files manually to anywhere. If you like the video, please hit the like button and share this video. And if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, then please subscribe it by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.